Hi friend, today would like to share with you about topic of protocol. What is protocol a plan? A protocol is a rule and guideline for communicating data. Rules are defined for each step and process during communication between two or more computers. Network have to follow the rule to successfully transmit data. What is the purpose of protocol? A protocol is a step-by-step guideline, usually in the form of simple one or two-page document, that is used by educators to structure professional conversation or learning experience to ensure that meeting, planning, or group collaboration time is used efficiently, purposefully, and productively. What is protocol with example? A protocol is a standard set of rules that allow electronic devices to communicate with each other. Protocol exists for several different applications. Example include wire network, ethernet, wireless networking, and internet communication. What is protocol in simple words? A protocol is a standard set of rules that allow electronic devices to communicate with each other. Protocol exists for several different applications. Example include wire network, wireless networking, and internet communication. How do protocol work? The internet and most other data network work by organizing data into more species called packets. Because protocol like internet protocol often work together in layers, some data embedded inside a packet formatted for one protocol can be in the format of some other related protocol, a method called encapsulation. Why is this important to follow protocol? Protocol are important because they provide common moral framework in which people operate without the assumption. People are more likely to tread the boundary of right or wrong, whether in matter of courtesy or in matter of structuring deal in a way that reflects everyone's best interest. How do you create protocol? Protocol summarize the concise overview of project, divide the purpose of study, including problem to be investigated and hypothesis to be tested, the population and the method that will be used, avoid the use acronym, include expected benefit of study. What is a common protocol? There are three common protocols used to deliver email over internet. The simple mail transfer protocol, SMTP, the post office protocol, POP, and internet message access protocol, IMAP. All three use TCP, and the last two are used for accessing electronic mailbox. What is the most important protocol? Perhaps the most important computer protocol is the OSI, Open System Interconnection, a set of guidelines for implementing networking communication between computers. Among the most important set of internet protocol are TCP, Open IP, HTTPS, SMTP, and DNS. What is the purpose of communication protocol? Communication protocol are formal description of digital message format and rule. They are required to exchange message in or between computing system and require inter telecommunication. Communication protocol cover authentication, error detection and correction, and signaling. What are the components of communication protocol? What are the components of communication protocol? The components subsidiary protocol for data and command representation, data encoding and transmission media access control, channel organization, transmission synchronization, error detection and correction, and routing. How do you create a study protocol? Recommended format for research protocol. Number one, project summary. Number two, rationale and background information. Number three, references. or literature cited in the sitting section. Number 4, study goal and objective. Number 5, study design. Number 6, methodology. Number 7, safety consideration. Number 8, follow up. Remember, subscribe to see the next video. Thank you.